All right, 9:45 on the dot. Day 118. Bye bye arm jiggle, upper body Friday. So we have two rounds, 16 exercises, only 15 reps each. We're not doing 30 seconds today. We're doing 15 reps. Household items or weights required. So if you have anything near you, it could be water bottles, cans, laundry detergent, dog food, cat food, anything. Jars. If you have dumbbells, great. Kettlebells, awesome. Okay, so first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna warm up, our normal warm up. We have inchworms, walking push-ups. So you're gonna walk, bring your arms out to the side, push up, together, out to the other side, push up. Plank jacks, in a plank position, legs are going in and out. If you can't jump, just tap each foot on each side. Side plank arm extension. So we're gonna be on a side plank. Your arm is gonna be here and you're just gonna pretty much do a fly with your arm, okay? You can do them on your knees, both sides. Upright rows, right, holding the weights or household item. Elbows are up in the air. Weights are lower than the elbows. Then we're gonna do punching. So basically just sitting in a squat position, punching. So you're gonna hold something in your hand if you have something. If you don't have anything, it's okay. Alternate overhead press. So we're gonna hold up like this, alternating sides, one arm at a time. Alternate fly to press. So what you're gonna do is lay down on the bench or the floor and you're gonna fly. Then you're gonna turn your hands, you're gonna press. Come back up, fly, and press. So you're doing them both together, 15 of each. All underhand front raises, hand palms are facing the camera, up and down, just like that. Pullovers, laying down on your back, holding one weight or household item. Laying down, bringing your arms all the way back. You're gonna hold the stretch for 2 seconds and then come back to your chest, and so on. Bent over rows. You can either do them like this. If you have a bench, couch, chair, you can put one knee up, 1 foot back, and row. I'm gonna do it like that today. So, bent over lat raises. Oh, sorry, bent arm lat raises. So we normally have a little bent elbow and we do this. This time we're gonna go full on bend. So you're gonna be at 90 degrees and we're gonna do it like that, okay? Then you're gonna do a thumbs up lateral raise. So you're gonna have your thumbs pointed up, okay? You're gonna hold your weight that way, okay? So you don't necessarily have to point your thumbs like this, okay? You just wanna hold your hand like that, not like this, like that. So palms facing towards you, away from you, I'm sorry. ISO skull crusher. So you're gonna lay down on the bench, arms are in front of you, bending your elbows, right? So one arm is gonna be bent the entire time, the other one is gonna go up and down, okay? And then you're gonna switch. Close grip hex press, laying down on the floor or the bench, hands together, elbows in. Dumbbells or household items come in to your chest, and then you're gonna press up, just like that. So keeping, make sure you're keeping your elbows in. Whoa, look at that. Then bicep, regular bicep curl. So you can alternate, or you can do together. Okay, so let's warm it up first. All right, let's do some shoulder shrugs back. Shoulder shrugs forward. Good. Arm circles forward. Arm circles back. Good. Tap yourself on the back. Set your watches if you haven't already. I'm going to set it to strength training. Good, tap yourself on the back. Good, big arm circles forward. Good, big arm circles back. All upper body today. Good, spread your feet out, interlock your hands. Bring them down, all the way to the middle. Kind of hang there for a second or two. Good, coming up. All right, let's do it. All right, so we're doing inchworms first. So you're walking your hands out and walking them back. So we're only gonna do five of these, and there's a bug. Five of these, okay, you're gonna walk out, and then you're gonna walk back. All right, so here we go. Walk your hands out, and then walk them back. Two, good. Make sure you don't bend those knees. Three. Good. Four. Good. Five. Good. All right, only five of those. Okay, so now we're doing our walk push-up. So you can do 15 on each side. Let's do it. All right, so you can do this on your knees if need be, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna walk your foot and your arm out, push up, together, push up. That's one, two, three. Again, if you have to go to your knees, go to your knees. Four, just bring your knees and your hand out. Good. Five. Six. Seven. Plank jacks, 15, hands on the ground, jumping out. If you can't do that, just step out. Here we go, 15. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, good. Side plank, arm extension. So I'm gonna go a little bit lighter here. All right, so you can do this on your knees, or you can do it on your feet. All right, so again, on your knees, remember, elbow is under your shoulder. Not too far out, not too far in. Tuck right into the crevices of your shoulder, on your knees, so here, and then arm. Okay, if you want to do it on your feet, okay? Here we go. One, two, three, good. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, good. Whew. All right, other side. Same thing, if you have to do it on your knees, do it on your knees. Let's just move this down a little bit. Okay. All right, here we go. Three, two, one. Stack your feet up or on your knees. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five more. One, two, three, four. Good job. Okay. Now we have upright rows. All right, so grabbing your weights, whatever you prefer. Remember, elbows are up. Elbows high to the sky, to the elbows. Here we go, 15. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four. Good. All right, we got punching next. So you can grab weights or you can grab cans, water bottles, whatever you got. 15 punches. Holding. One, two, three. So one on each arm. I'm sorry. Both arms equal one. So it's going to be one, one, two, two, three, three, and so on. All right, here we go. I'm going to go tens here. 15 on each. Here we go. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh, these are heavy. Back into it. 10, one, two, three, four, five. Good. All right, alternating overhead press. Holding here. Alternating sides. Okay? Remember, keep that core tight. Very important. All right. Here we go. One. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five. Five. Six. Six. Seven. Seven. Eight. Eight. Nine, nine, 10, 10. I'm turning around just to show you all angles of the exercise. Five more. One, two, three, four, five, and five. Good. All right, alternating fly to press. I'm gonna do it on the ground today. All right, so we're flying first. When you get up to your chest, turn your hands. Chest press, back up, turn your hands, fly. Here we go. On the ground or on a bench if you want, couch, whatever you have. Here we go. One. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five, six, seven, keep going, eight, nine, 10, five more to go, come on, one, palms are facing the camera, coming up, okay? If that's too much, single out the arms. Just do one on each side. All right, let's do just an eight here. All right, here we go. Three, two, one, go. One, two, good. Three, four, five, all the way down, all the way up. Seven, 8, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4. Good job. All right, pullovers. Laying on the ground or on a bench. Show you what I'm talking about here. All right, so it could be anything, laundry detergent, whatever you got. All right, so over your chest, you're gonna drop the bell or whatever you got all the way. Hold, 1, 2, and then back up. As far as you can go. 1, 2, back up. Good. 1, 2, back up. 3, 4. 1, 2, 5. 1, 2, 6. 1, 2, 7. 1, 2, 8. 1, 2, 9. 1, 2, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 13. 1, 2, 14. 1, 2, 15. Good. All right, we have bend over rows. So I'm going to do them on the bench. Again, you can do them this way, okay, or just do single arms. All right, here we go. 15 on each leg, well, each arm. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, right to your hip. 2, up your back. 3, squeeze in at the top. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Always start with your weak side first. Other side, I'll show you on this side. Same thing. Opposite side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Squeeze in at the top. 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Okay, what's next? All right, bent arm lat raise. So you're 90 degrees and you're just lifting like this. So I'd probably go a little bit lighter. I'll start off with 8s. All right, here we go, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. All right, let's do this. Thumbs up lateral raises. So we're doing lateral raises again. Thumbs up this time. So I'm gonna go a little bit lighter on this one. So palms are facing towards the camera and just lifting up like that. All right, here we go, 15. 1, shoulder width. Don't have to go this high. You don't have to go like a rainbow. 2, 3, 4, core tight. 5, good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. All right, ISO skull crusher. So you're gonna lay down on the mat or on the bench. Okay. So get in position first. All right, so you're gonna bend. So you're just gonna stretch one out, so you're gonna keep that bend the entire time on the other arm. Two, three, four, squeezing that tricep. Five, six, 90 degrees. Five more. Good, all right, switch. So this one stays in the bent position and this one goes up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four. Good job, perfect. All right, we have close grip hex press, so I'm gonna stay on the ground here. I have my weights right here. All right, so the close grip is household items or weights touching, and you're going straight up and down, elbows are in. So you're gonna hit a little bit of tricep here too, along with chest. All right, here we go. Three, two, one. Straight up and down, elbows in. Two, good. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four. Good. All right, bicep curls, standing up. Regular bicep curls. Grab my 15s. All right, here we go. Three, two, one, go. One, stretch. Two, squeeze at the top. Three, squeeze. Four, squeeze. Stretch and squeeze. Five, six. I don't care if you're bicep curling water bottles. That squeeze is very important at the top. Five more. Two. Three. Four. Good. Perfect. Yeah, even if you're, take a break. We're gonna take about a minute break here. Even if you're curling, sorry, I'm putting a minute on the clock here. If you're curling beans, okay, you'll feel it. It may be like, you'll be going like, this is super light. Squeeze, up, squeeze, and then stretch, squeeze. You'll feel it more when you do that. So it doesn't matter how much you're lifting, as long as you're squeezing, okay? Trick of the day. All right, grab some water. We are on to our second round, and then we're done. We'll stretch, and we're done. This is perfect. We should be done around 10:15, 10:20, and then I gotta take my stepdaughter to a birthday party, so it's perfect timing. That's why I had to go a little bit earlier today. If I would have went at 10, it probably would have ran over. She has to be there by 11:30, so I wanted to make sure that I finished early. All right, here we go. All right, we're doing our inchworms again. Only five, guys, only five. So it's kind of like a warm-up set. All right, here we go. All right, so walking, so legs are straight. Walk your hands out into a plank position, and then walk them back. Keep those legs straight, don't bend. All the way up, walk out. Two. Good. Three. Two more. Good, a good stretch for your hammies, guys. Last one. One more to go. Good. All right, so we're gonna do the push-ups. So walking out to the side, one. Walking out to the other side, one. Okay, so we're doing 15 on each arm, okay? So eventually you will have to go to your knees. I did after like five, so it's gonna happen. It's a lot of push-ups in one. If you can stay on your feet the entire time, awesome sauce. All right, move these dumbbells out of the way. Okay, so on your knees would be push-up. I'm sorry, step your left arm out, left knee, push-up together, and then right on, leg out, right arm out, push-up. All right, here we go. On your hands, it's the same thing. Step out and then push-up. All right, here we go. Ready? One. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five. Five. All right, go to your knees if you have to. Six. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Keep going. Ten. Ten. Five more. One. One. Two. Two. Three. Four. One more in each. Five. Good. All right. Next is plank jacks. Plank jacks. All right, so hands on the ground, kicking your feet out. If you can't keep your feet out, tap. All right, here we go. 15. 14. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, you can do this. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. All right, we got our side planks with arm extension. So again, you can stack your feet up, lift up, and you're just gonna lift your arm up and down. You can do it on your feet or you can do it on in a knee bent position. All right, here we go. Just make sure that arm is tucked underneath. All right, here we go. Three, two, one, go. One, good. Two, three, good. Four, tucking that hip up too. Five, don't let that hip sink down. Ten. One, two, three, whoop, four. Good. All right, on the other side. The side that's gonna suck because it's my weak side. Well, the hip side. All right, here we go. Three, two, one, up, go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ooh, I'm slipping. Seven, eight. 10, five more. 10, good job. Woo! All right, upright rows are next. Hands are in front of you. Weights here, elbows up high. Okay? All right, here we go. Almost done. One, two, elbows up higher than the weights. Three, elbows up to your ears. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, One, two, three, last one. Good, perfect. All right, punching, 15 on each arm. Here we go. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, turn those hips. Four, six, relax those shoulders. Eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four, five. Good. Woo. All right, alternating overhead press. Holding the weights here, switching sides. 15 on each side. Here we go. All right, remember, keep that stomach tight, core tight the entire time, because you don't want to look like this. Then you start to feel it in your back. Keep that core tight. Little bend in your knee. Here we go. One, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five. Keep that core tight. Six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten. Fight through. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four. Good. Woo! Okay. Alternating fly to press. So I'm gonna do it on the bench this time. I did it on the floor. I get a little bit deeper on the bench. So let's do it. So you're gonna fly to press. All right, here we go. So get in position. All right. Hands over your chest, little bend in your elbow, fly, turn your hands, one, good, fly, two, press, fly, three, press, four, fly, press, five, you got it, come on, six, breathing, seven, come on. Eight. Nine. Press. 10. One. Two. Three. Two more of each. Four. Five. Perfect. Good. You get a little bit deeper when you have a little space there. All right. Underhand front raises. Palms are facing the camera. Up and down. Here we go. If you have to alternate, you can alternate. Here we go. One, two, three. We're almost done. Four, five, six. Right to chest level. Seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four. Good, perfect. All right, dumbbell pullovers. So grab your weight, laying down on the bench or the floor. The bench, you get a little more depth here. All right, over your chest, come all the way back. One, two, hold, back up. One, two, back up. Three. Four, hold them at the bottom. Five. One, two, six. Seven, keep those arms straight. Bent over rows are next. So I'm gonna do on each arm over here. Where is it? Okay, here we go. 15 on each side. Go. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze in at the top. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're almost done. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. All right, perfect. All right, guys. We're on bent arm lat raises now. Those weights or those household items. Remember, 90 degrees, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job, perfect. All right, we got thumbs up lateral raises. So palms are facing you and you're going to go up this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can have a little bend in the elbow if you need to. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, we got 5 more to go. Keep going if you're still going. 1, 2, 3. Last one. Good, perfect. All right, we have our ISO skull crusher. So I'm gonna do it on the bench this time. Gonna go a little bit heavier here. Okay, remember, one is staying bent, one is going up and down. So get in the position, I'll start with this side bent. Good, 2. Skull crushers. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. All right. Then this side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. Oh. Woo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. The worst part is the one that you just did, and then you got to hold that one next. That's the worst. All right, close grip hex press. Oh, we're gonna still lay on the bench here on the floor. Hands are close together. Elbows are in. Here we go. 1, 2, right to your chest. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, perfect. All right, finishing off with those bicep curls, guys. Biceps. Remember, squeezing at the top, no matter what weight you have. All right, here we go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Last exercise. 1. All the way down. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 6, 7, 8, 9. Come on. 10. Bang them out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. All right, guys. Woo. All right, grab some water. 35 minutes, not bad. All right, we're gonna do a little upper body stretching, so grab your water right now. Grab a couple sips, and then we're gonna stretch. Just our upper body. We didn't use our legs today. Just on the plank jacks, but. Always sanitize. Even if no corona. Always sanitize. All right, guys. I gotta do the dumbbells next, but I'll do that after. All right. First thing I want you to do, cross your right arm over your chest. Whoop, left arm holding. Good, other side. Good, over your head. Middle of your back. Good, other side. Good, all right, so tomorrow is day 119. Usually tomorrow we do cardio, and sometimes I do kind of like a boot camp, but tomorrow we're just gonna do cardio. So any sort of cardio you can do. It's gonna be really hot tomorrow, so I do suggest doing it in the morning. If you can't do it in the morning, if you can bear the heat, bear the heat. Just do any sort of cardio, biking, walking, running, whatever you can do. At least 30 minutes, if possible. Arm circles. Yeah, that's it. And then Sunday we'll do our stretching, shoulder shrugs. And then Monday is gonna be our back to basics again. So every month, every 30 days, I do this quarantine challenge. I think this is like part 4 or 5, quarantine workout challenge. It's 25 of everything, activities of daily living. So squatting, lunging, step ups, wall sit, push ups, dips. I would have you do pull-ups, but I have nothing to do pull-ups with, so I can't really. I'll incorporate it, because I do have a TRX back here, but I didn't put it on the other one, so forget it. If I had something to pull up with, I would do it, but I'm not sure if you guys have anything to pull up with. If you're doing it at a park or anything like that, you can actually use like the rails. You can go under and do it, but we're not gonna worry about it. Yeah, so push-ups, step-ups, lunges, squats, dips, step-ups. Did I say step-ups already? Wall sit. I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. So it's like 7 to 10 exercises. Maybe burpees or squat thrusts are in there. Sit-ups. Yeah, so it's like 10 exercises, 25 reps each. And if this is your first time doing it, make this your, you know, write it down. Even if you haven't written it down yet, I'm actually gonna write it down tomorrow. I'm gonna see how many I can do in a row. Because there are certain things that I need to take a break and then I need to do it again. See how many you can do. And if you've been with me for a while, like I said yesterday or the day before, I said, you will notice a difference. Maybe you couldn't do a push-up the first time. Maybe you were on your knees the entire time the first time. Maybe in the next few months, you started to do maybe 2 on your feet and or 3 on your feet, and then you had to go to your knees. Or maybe you were on your knees and now you're on your feet. You can see the progression from there. So it's pretty cool. So I'm excited for Monday. But tomorrow, cardio, at least 30 minutes, anything, get your heart rate up. Sunday is the stretching. It's gonna be like a sauna stretch on Sunday. And then Monday, I think, is gonna be hot too. So we're gonna do our workout on Monday. Maybe I'll go a little bit earlier. Maybe I'll do like 9:30, 9:45, like I did today. We'll see. Let me know. All right, guys, enjoy this crappy day today. It's supposed to rain, but enjoy today. Stay hydrated this weekend. It's gonna be really hot. So make sure you stay hydrated. You stay in the air conditioning for a little bit. Drink a lot of water, but definitely get outside, get some sun, fresh air, fresh humidity air. Okay, have a good day. On that note, stay fit, stay active, stay healthy, and stay safe, guys. Okay, see you later, bye.